This sodium hydroxide is?
Sodium hydroxide will burn through your skin. The chicken is your skin.
Okay. So it'll go from my brown skin down to the white meat.
Right.
Wow. Now you realize this goes in people's heads, right?
Sodium hydroxide?
Yeah, black people, black women, some men, you know, Morris Day, Prince, put sodium hydroxide in their hair to straighten it out.
Why would they do that?
To look white.
Probably what sodium hydroxide is doing is actually breaking down the protein in their hair. If it gets down into the scalp, it'll kill it at the root and you'll actually have bald spots there.
So if you're a beautician or something and you deal in sodium hydroxide all day,
I wouldn't do it. If you breathe just the fumes from sodium hydroxide, those fumes will ruin your lungs. They'll damage your lungs permanently. Now this is an aluminum soft drink can, and it's been in sodium hydroxide for just over an hour. Another aluminum soft drink can that's been in for about 3 hours, and then this one has been in for about 4 hours. It has disintegrated.